And here are the two-time U.S. champions, Merrill Davis and Charlie White, another pair of University of Michigan students, in third place after the compulsory dance, and they'll skate their original dance to a selection of Indian music.
Our next skaters.
They even took the traditional Indian dance classes,
and representing the
fabrics and beading are authentic.
Merrill Davis.
Merrill and her mom
and
went to an Indian boutique in her hometown, bought several dresses and had them pieced together. Unlike the aboriginal costumes we saw earlier, these are authentic. And this original dance has become a tremendous hit on YouTube. In fact, 250,000 page views, the majority of them from India.
And it's been a hit with the judges. It has received the highest score this year. Watch the detail in this program.
Starting with a twinkle in the eye.
And Merrill said that's one of the most important nuances. Sideways twinkle out of the eye. You see the character reflected in the arm movements, in the detail of the free leg and flexed foot. Midline step sequence. They kept the flow throughout the dance. Sophisticated, intricate choreography. A well-delivered routine for Merrill and Charlie.